Hello, everybody. Welcome to some Twitter levels. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we have made this into an official series, sorry. So basically, here's the plan. Every Tuesday will be Tuesday's Twitter levels, and then on Friday will be some CC challenges. Now, don't you worry yet, alright? Because if you like the trending page videos and the recent levels videos, the building videos, and all that jazz, it's still gonna be here. And those videos will probably be posted around Wednesday or Sunday, because those sound like good dates, you know, kind of, you know, evens everything out. So, you know, expect trending levels, recent levels, I already said that, on Wednesdays and Sundays. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I asked you guys on Twitter to send me some levels for Tuesday's Twitter levels, and I got, let's see how many? I got 54 responses. So guys, if you guys want to be on the next Tuesday's Twitter levels, there will be a tweet, or like Saturday or Sunday usually. And if you're following me over on Twitter, then you guys will go over, respond, and give me some Twitter levels. Anyways, right at the top we got Poison Arch. He says, you should play this. It is a very hard CC challenge, but you said in the last one you can beat any CC challenge, so good luck. And you know, this is Tuesday's Twitter levels, so there really isn't anything wrong with sending CC challenges, but I would rather prefer if you didn't send, you know, CC challenges, because those are on Fridays. But then again, I suppose you would have a better chance doing them on Twitter, because usually it's pretty randomized, because there's over 600 pages of CC challenges. So this one's by, my friend Diamond and Gold. Turns out I've already played this. I guess let's just go ahead and go. Yeah, it's as hard as I remember it being. No, I'd rather prefer that you guys don't send me levels that I've already played. Next one is coming from Anthabro, another one of my good friends. If you haven't already checked out Anthabro, you should. He was actually in my fourth episode of CC Challenges. That's actually pretty funny, but yeah. Definitely not invisible saw blade. Is it actually invisible or not? I don't know, I'm smelling some cheese. It's something that Anthabro would do. Because Anthabro isn't that good of a Geometry Dash player. I'm sorry. I guess it does seem like that you can't get through that middle. Alright, this seems semi-simple. Oh, snap, I would have done it if I would have just let go. Boom. Oh. Okay, I'm interested to see what that ship portal up top was, and what that portal down there is. Now, for once, we're actually gonna try to go into practice mode. I'm interested to see what are in these portals, because I don't want to keep wasting lives here. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's fake. And then down here, it's also fake. Alright, from what I could tell through my practice mode, there was nothing really else interesting. But dang! That spam is a little bit hard to achieve when you get to the last part. Especially with all that speed. You're basically bound to run into that saw blade at the end. Ha, I released too early! Dang it. How? Wait, what? Why did I go upside down? So there really is no skill to the last part, other than having to spam your arms off. Ugh, I wish I would have knew that you don't have to release at like the right time. 4 minutes and 21 seconds, very close to 420. But yeah, no, actually, Antho, that was really fun. I don't know why we're not already friends. Alright, we got another ID from WaveIntruX. It says, friend me for more hot smelly garbage. I'm glad that he actually admits that's pretty hot garbage. What's the original? There is no original. Cool. Alright, so he made this, or her, or whatever. Alright. What? It's not smelly garbage. This is not hot smelly garbage. What are you talking about? I'm proud of yourself. Looks awesome. Warning, danger zone. Ooh, that's cool. I love how the speed thing is, like, kind of black. And there's... We're just getting halfway done with the level. This is really fun to play. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Oh, my goodness. That was close. Okay. Oh, man, this is a cool level. Oh, I really enjoyed myself with this level. Thanks for playing. Good level, man. Way better than anything I could create. I want to create something like this. Alright, I sent you a friend request, my man. I also follow you. Alright, we got this one from Zach45. Let's go ahead and do his level. It's a CC challenge. Like I said, guys, I don't want to fill this video with CC challenges. I think this is the last CC challenge I'll do. I want to get to some fun, not original levels. I want to get to some fun levels that you guys put time into. That isn't meant for me. Because I know, okay, I'm not the star of the channel. You guys are. You guys get more exposure from this kind of stuff. So, you know, I'm really glad to help. What am I even supposed to do in this challenge? I don't understand. We did it. I just gave up in the middle of it, though. Whoa, that felt good. That mini wave part, oh man. All right, this guy says that it took long for him to verify. I'm interested to see what this level is. Run by Blood 2. So he says it took him a long time to verify. Guessing because it was probably challenging. Ooh, this is cool. Oh, I really like this wave part. I mean, not because it has like a lot of cool decoration and stuff, but it's visually appealing. And it's also pretty challenging. Oh, I thought I was supposed to go on top of that T. Because I thought it was a block that could hurt me. My little wave. Take a break, I think it said. What? Thanks. Yeah, I don't know. Where we got GD Leafeon. This is his friend's level. It's another CC challenge. Like, I don't just want to skip on them. But we've played, like, four of them out of two, like, original levels. Which one of them were, like, really cool. I think that's one of my most favorite levels I've ever played. I thought it was gonna bring me up because we were upside down, but I guess that's not how the wave physics work. Although I thought that is how it works. I don't know. Okay, so we gotta make sure to not go up immediately as the ball when we get to that part. Boom. Like and comment if you want. Also, can you add me, please? Smiley face.
Okay.
Alright, friend requests it. Liking. And I'll rate it like a 3. Alright, moving on. Alright, we got one from Quentin Coffee. That's a really cool name. Quentin Coffee. And he gives another CC challenge. We got one from Logan. And it's a CC challenge. I'm not even making this up. You guys just really like sending me CC challenges. Alright, we got one from Ashley. And it doesn't say anything. Alright, we got one. It's Styles. Are you joking? Are you joking? Come on, Peter. Don't fail me. Alright, we got this one. It's a ship challenge. At least it's not a CC challenge. I'm into doing a ship challenge on Tuesday's Twitter levels. Ooh, it's like a that one Quasar level. I made a video a little bit ago. Kind of like a Quasar's level. That was fun. And then this person also gives me another level to play. Good joke. snap! Oh! Ooh! Oh, I did it again! Alright, this one's by King of the Lemons. We played his CC challenge in the last CC challenges video. That's CC Twitter. You already know what it is. Alright. It's a spider challenge. Alright, it's just consistency. We're bringing the controller out for this one, boys. Let's see if we can see any crazy difference. Wait, what? I did not want to go for coin. Really?
Yo, dude, for real though?
The controller. The controller is so consistent. You don't get consistency like that on the mouse, I'm sorry. Boom! Boom! Get owned, mouse. I guess consistency is needed when you have a controller. also, I'll comment on this one. Nice. This is not a CC challenge, but it is a wave challenge, which I will consider onto this show. Because I like wave challenges, alright? Wave and shift challenges. Mm-mm. It's like my bread and butter, actually. It's my bread and butter, it's my tea and biscuits, right? Because that's what British people eat. Tea and biscuits. Not to get stereotypical onto you. It's like my pizza and Pepsi. Pepsi goes really good with pizza. It's like my lemons and lemonade. Because you can squeeze the lemons into the lemonade, and that's pretty good sometimes, I guess. Oh, what did I do? I am really confused. Oh, nice. Whoa! That is pretty cool. Wow. I can't tell whether I'm upside down or normal. That's it. See, now this is upside down, but I can't tell. This is a really crazy challenge. Holy crap. Oh no! Why didn't you stay as a mini wave? Gah! Gah! I hate it. I hate it. It's not telling you when you're gonna switch. Ugh. Ah, that was difficult. Why was there an exclamation point there? Whoa, I thought we switched it to UFO for a second. I was like, this is a wave challenge. What you talking about? So what you're meaning to tell me? Ah, that was scary. No! almost 8 minutes. What a great level. That was fun. I had a lot of fun with that. I'll give that like a 7. That's good. Maybe an 8. Not an 8. 7's pretty good. But yeah, made a year ago. But yeah, that was really fun. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, if you all enjoyed, please be sure to lay down a like down below. And make sure to go follow me over on Twitter if you're new. Please be sure to subscribe. And like I said, around probably like Saturday, I'll release a tweet saying send me some levels. And yeah, so that's pretty cool. Hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of Tuesday's Twitter Levels. Hopefully one for many to come. And like I said, guys, Fridays will be CC challenges, so you guys don't have to ask me, when's the next one? When is it? Alright. Alright. Thank you all so much for watching. See you guys soon. Peace out.